Well, hello. It was not right of you to leave me on that planet. You know I could've got sucked into the planet's ass, but I didn't. Thanks, you fake Jamaican space cowboy.
Sorry, but I was under the influence of something serious, babe. Wow, you look so good to me.
Like what, Zero? And you supposed to love me, say I was your sweet cake?
Whoa, I said that? Phew, that Colombian bud really took it to the dome of happiness for me. You should try it out someday. And also, when I left, I did miss you.
Funny, well, I'm over it. I actually got to make some friends on the planet you left me on. You should see how they look.
Well, I think I might have beaten you to the punch on that one. One kept trying to talk to me with its eyeball. It almost looked like their heads were uncircumcised dicks.
What? Now that, I didn't see at all. They looked like people, but walked on their heads. It was very freaky. I never seen anything quite like it. It really fucked my mind up.
Oh babe, so were they violent like the humans on Earth?
Actually no, they were loving and friendly. They had to resuscitate me after fainting. It was mighty crazy on how they brought me back. It was with their ass. Smelly.
Fuck out of here, seriously? Butt to butt resuscitation? Now that's some funkadelic kinda shit right there. And again they walk on their heads. Oh my goodness. Cheesecake please.